Hey guys, it's Sergeant Granite. Did some off-camera work, and as you can tell, my arm broke. Mostly. And if you're wondering why, let's just say me and an accidental pigman. And, yeah. So I'm not going to have iron after this, because I need new armor. I'm gonna start smelling that other iron. So yeah, accidental pigment. I just put my coal away too. I was killing withers. I'll do two. But this gear I'm just gonna go burn. Start out with fresh armor. But yeah, I was being attacked by pigmen. I need 4 iron and I'll be set. Well, 6, because I want a sword. We'll sleep. But yeah. Nether's not a smart place to go. Come on. So I'll make me a pair of boots. Get me one stick. Or 2 planks, and I'll make some sticks. Wait, oh my god, I'm so freaking itchy. There, that way I have a better killing machine. Alright, so I start at 24. 15 minutes from that would be 20. 39. So I need to do whatever I need to do now. Probably should not be standing out. Open. So let's go mine a bit. Let's give me some quartz. Quartz is always safe to have on you. Give me a fortune pick, have a lot of quartz. But they get me levels, so they get good levels. Oh, this isn't iron, this is a stone sword. Mm-hmm. Well, they're still aggro. Alright, we got the diamond pick. What is. Alright, we're set. We got the diamond pick. I don't care about anything else. The diamond pick I was worried about. Everything else won't be hard to return. Oh wait, with glass quartz, I think I can make a daylight sensor. I was like, comparative. Daylight sensor, which I don't want to make. Why is a beacon in here? Redstone lamp. Let's leave my diamond here. That's the one thing I don't want to replace. I'm a bucket of water, which goes in the toolbox. Let me check. I have 3 minutes about, so I might actually end the video here. See you in the next tune 19 quest. Bye bye.